guests, they filled the table round, save for one who stood before them. For once without a weapon, for once he stood in shame. The trial's charge was treason and betrayal of an oath. And should his guilt be proven, death would fall.
Arthur wept, he called.